Hey, what's up guys, it's me Pavitr from Binary Tech. Today I'm going to show you one of the best app locker for Android. I have given the download link in the description below. Just go and download from there. Anyway, without any further ado, let's get started. So at first, open and set up the application by giving your own pattern and email ID. So now I will lock the Google Chrome by clicking the lock button. So now you can see the Chrome has been locked and it's asking for the pattern to unlock the Chrome. So it's very easy to lock any application on your phone. To unlock the app, just click the unlock button and it's done. In this application, you will get an option to capture the picture of victim who tried to unlock your phone by giving wrong pattern. Just click chamber and then click into the selfie and enable the option. Now let's try by giving wrong pattern. So you can see it captured my picture. This application have features like secret browser, private SNS to manage multiple accounts like Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, etc. This application also support themes so that you can change and set whatever you like. You can also lock buttons in notification bar. Let's try by locking Bluetooth button. So you can see that Bluetooth button has been locked. You will also get a vault where you can store a secret data. By the way, you can unlock your apps by using fingerprint on your phone. It's very easy to do. Another feature I like is the cover mode. You can manipulate your friend by giving fake cover on the lock screen of your app. Anyway, hope you like the video and the application. I have provided the download link in the description so you can download it from there. So see you in the next video. I am Pavitra signing off. Till then, take care.